Muy caliente. Can you say that?
Muy
caliente.
Muy caliente.
I like it, guys. Good.
Muy caliente. I've lived here all my life.
Oh, do you know what it means?
Very good.
Very hot.
Oh, caliente. Oh,
yes. Wow. All right, guys. So we are nearing the end of the novice category.
Yes, yes.
Let's give it all around applause for all our contestants so far.
I have sincerely been so stunned by every single one of these cosplays.
Absolutely. Me too. It's so exciting to see all the cosplays. I've been waiting so long for this.
I know. And you can tell these last 2 years how excited they were, how passionate they were to put these things together. Right, guys?
Yes, absolutely. Yeah. So our last contestant in the novice category is Bo-Katan from The Mandalorian.
This is the way.
So I hear that right now is Grogu's 51st birthday party.
Oh yeah.
Thank you guys so much for coming to see us instead, because I would totally go see Grogu instead. But points to you guys, yay! So this is presented by Rebecca, and her outfit is 3D printed by King's Print Shop as well. And they actually 3D printed their 18-month-old son's Mandalorian costume. I mean, so let me hear, aww.
Aww.
So she decided she needed something to match. I mean, that's standard,
adorable.
Right?
Adorable.
Adorable.
If you have a child, you put that child into cosplay.
Yes, no question about it. Unless they say no. Let's let them make a choice. So let's go ahead and welcome Rebecca to the stage.